इंग्लिश ग्रेड वन ब्लॉक टू पीपल प्लेसेस एनिमल एंड थिंग्स। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज योर टीचर शिखा। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एंड टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द लेसन पीपल प्लेसेस एनिमल्स एंड things. Everything around us has a name. People, animal, places and thing, they all have a name. Name that we also call noun. Nouns are also called naming words, like mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, family, brother, sister, and friend. All are people. Naming word for people. Children, tell me, what are you sitting on? Are you sitting on a chair? Chair is the naming word or a noun, name of a thing. It cannot eat, it cannot drink, it cannot move, it has no life. It is a thing. Let us see few things around me. Like, I have some tools around me. These are things. I also have glasses. This is also thing. I have comb. I have pencil. All these are naming word for thing. There are many people who help us, like teacher. Teacher helps us study in school. Think about the people who help you every day or sometimes, like mother, father, gardener, policeman, driver, doctor. There are so many people. Children, now think about the domestic or pet animal, or the animals you see in zoo, like cat, dog, cow, tiger, elephant, peacock, zebra, giraffe, fish. All these are animals. Naming word for animal, that is noun. Children, we go to school to study. You think of more places, can you think? Try. There are so many other places, like park, stadium. Let's see the chart. Can you see the chart? Let's read the naming word for each and every category. Let's make a group of naming word. People, mother, father, policeman, driver, doctor, grandfather, friend, cook. Place, school, house, hospital, police station, temple, park, stadium, beach. Animal, cat, dog, cow, tiger, elephant, peacock, hen, duck. Now things. Table, chair, pencil, pen, pot, glasses, comb, towel. These are the group of people, place, animal and thing. Very good. Children, tell me one thing. Can you think of any two things which looks alike? How the boy was telling us about balloon. Balloon looks like a cherry. Let's think about any two things which looks alike. Can you think? For example, if we want to use word look alike, where we can use this word? A wolf looks like a dog. A pencil looks like a pen. Let's see how this ball looks like. This ball looks like cherry. This ball looks like tomato. This ball looks like an apple. This ball looks like pumpkin. Like this. There are so many things which looks alike. You have S1 worksheet. In this worksheet, it is written, write each naming word in the correct box. Write each naming word in the correct box. This is the box. You have to find the naming word from here. Like balloon will go to thing. Hen will go to animal. School will go to places. And man will go to people. Pen will go to thing. Bag will go to thing. House, home will go to places. Then add another word in the box. Now, teacher has already showed you so many words. You can think and write in these box. Look at the picture. These are the same picture of the balloon story. You have to find the correct word and write the answer over here. My balloon looks like a cherry. My balloon looks like tomato. My balloon looks like an apple. My balloon looks like an pumpkin. You have to fill in the blank and complete this sentence. Isn't it interesting, children? Open your book, take out this page, page number 15, Pat the Cat. Let's read this poem with teacher. the cat. I have a cat. His name is Pat. Pat the cat is very fat. Can you see the rhyming word? Pat has a rag. Pat has a tag. Pat likes to go into my bag. Pat has a can. Pat has a fan. Pat even has a pal called Dan. Pat sat on my lap. He sat on my map. Then Pat had a nap in my black cap. Pat the cat. Children, try to read this poem and record it. Audio recording, only voice recording, and you can share it with me on WhatsApp. Let's read another poem. The rhyming words are there. Gwen the hen. I have a hen. Her name is Gwen. Gwen the hen is in her pen. Gwen is my pet. She can get wet. Sometimes I bring her to the vet. What a lovely poem. Children, there's a worksheet. You have to do this. Practice questions. First one is, circle the naming words. Write if each naming word is a person, place, thing or animal. You have to make circle. Each naming word. There is a bed. That is naming word. Bug. That is naming word. Have. Have is not a naming word. Rat. Rat is naming word. Run. Run is not a naming word. Family is a naming word. Home is a naming word. Blow. Balloon is a naming word. Now second question is, draw or write the answer. You have to think and tell me your answer. What is your favorite animal? You have to tell. My favorite animal is dog. Who is your favorite person? You have to tell me yours. My favorite person is doctor. What is your favorite place? Please tell me yours. My favorite place is home. What is your favorite thing? My favorite thing is book. Answer in sentence. You have to write the answer in full sentence. What does this toy look like? You have to see this toy. To me, this toy looks like a sister. For you, it can be anything. You have to decide. It looks like your sister, friend, mother, doctor, teacher. You have to decide and write. What does this shape look like? This shape looks like a house. Put the letter A or E in each blank to name the picture. you have to write A or E to name the picture. Jet, can, bat, ten. Make naming words that rhyme with the name of each picture. Jet pet, can man, bat cat, ten pen. I made it. You make yours. Draw any picture and write something about that picture. Turn the page. People, places and thing. We have to do this practice question also. Fill in the blanks with words from the story. The story, which story? Story of my balloon. I have a red balloon. I bring it to Pa. Ma blows into it. My family has 4 people in it. Answer in sentences. What do you bring to your teacher? You have to write in full sentence. Now you have to decide what you bring to your teacher. I bring flower to my teacher, or I bring ball to my teacher. What do you bring to your ma or pa? You have to decide whether you bring balloon, ball, flower, apple, anything. You decide and you write. What do you bring to a friend? Same thing. You have to think what you are bringing for your friend. Fill in the blanks with A, E, I, O, U, vowels to match the picture. This picture says, this is bag, log, bug, leg. Make words that rhyme with the name of each picture. You have to make rhyming words. Bag, tag, and log, jog, bug, mug, leg, leg. Tell me what will come. Leg, beg. Very good. Who in your family helps you the most and how? You have to decide who is helping you most in your family. Like in my family, my brother helps me the most. Project work. This last question. Draw a picture of your family doing something together. Tell a story about your picture. You have to make a picture and tell the story. Very interesting. Hope you like this lesson. Enjoy your day and take care of yourself. Thank you.